from Jerusalem to Jericho when he fell in among robbers who beat him, stripped him, and left, leaving the man half dead. It so happened there was a priest who was making the journey, but when he saw the man, he continued past to the other side. So too a judge came to the place, but when he saw the man, he also continued past to the other side.
Here comes the judge! Here comes the judge! Here comes the judge! There goes the judge! There goes the judge! There goes the judge!
But a Samaritan, who was making the journey, came upon the man, and when he saw him, was moved to pity.
Aww.
He went up and bandaged his wounds, bathing them in oil and wine. Then he put him onto his own beast, took him to an inn, and looked after him there. The next day, he produced 2 pieces of silver, gave them to the innkeeper, and said, "Look after him, and if you spend any more, I will repay you on my way back."